Hello everyone and welcome back to another video. It's Francesco here for Keep Productive. Today we're going to just overview some interesting news that came out over the weekend. Notion is apparently valued at $10 billion. I wanted to overview some of the facts and information around that, share some of my thoughts about this tool. So, as many of you guys know, like, I am an ex-Notion user, more for personal use. However, I've been following the company for a fair amount of time, like since 2017 maybe. It was when I did my first review, and naturally just been keeping on interested in the application. And I actually was very, very lucky. 2019, I went to see the team and did a short documentary about them. If you haven't seen it, I'll link in the description. Now, it's so weird seeing this because when I last like went to see them, there was only like 13 or 14 people in the room. And now they're like a team of apparently 160 people. So let's overview what this update really gives in a bit more detail. So as I said, it's been valued at $10 billion, and this is because there's been a funding round of $275 million, which was provided by Coatue, Sequoia. They all have strange names. And in participation with Base 10 Partners and Shrine Capital NYC. Now, essentially, that based on all of that information, that puts their valuation at $10 billion. They previously were valued at $2 billion when they received a $50 million check when they did their last funding round. Now, apparently, according to the article that is here, the Forbes article, they actually outlined that they haven't touched much of the cash of the $50 million, which is pretty good. And that was a statement by Akshay. Now, actually quite interesting in this article, they dig a little bit deeper in terms of some of the different things that have happened across the year. So obviously one of the big things that happened is the Automate acquisition, and that has now introduced a new office in Hyderabad. And Notion, naturally in this article, they hint towards the fact that there may be more cash available for acquisitions in the future. Now, according to the article, they state that they're almost 200 employees, and I'm assuming they're embedding the Automate.io employees, but in the tweet that Ivan has posted here, he said, "We're a small team of 160, which I don't think is a small team, with three people, which is crazy. But apparently in the article, they also state that they have 20 million users of Notion, which is a huge amount if you compare it to other applications in space. Now, actually, what I really didn't know from this article was the fact that Notion actually went viral on TikTok. I knew that it was going to be popular with the sort of mainstream market, like sort of young age Gen Z, because it's got that adaptability and that customization that they like and they want to see in a productivity application. But I didn't know how big it went, and I sort of did a bit of digging around the TikTok thing. And apparently this is where it's put a lot of strain on the system back in January, I think. And they had a lot of issues with the service going out and in because of the amount of users coming into the service. So I actually didn't know that, probably because I've been keeping my head down about using it, I guess. But it is really interesting to see how Notion has evolved. And apparently, during the pandemic, they've actually increased the size of the application by 5 times, which shows the amount of growth they had during 2020 and the first half of 2021. Now, I can naturally imagine Notion continuing to develop and improve. And it's really great to see the company evolve from a small sort of beginnings to growing and growing. And it's actually, I think, Ivan who mentioned in the article that he's actually been working on this for a decade. So for him, it's been a long time, but over the last 2 years, Notion just exploded in use. So again, I find this all very strange because I was very lucky to go and see the team, and they were a very, very small team then. And I can imagine going to see them now, I wouldn't be able to keep track of well, I wouldn't be able to keep track of like the 16 people versus 160. It is absolutely crazy. And even Ivan must be pretty busy now, and the team Akshay. It's incredible how they've grown. So that's a little overview of some of the interesting facts that have come out from this article. I'll link the article in the link in the description. It's a really well put together article, and I hope you enjoy it as much as I did. Anyway, folks, please do make sure to subscribe and like this video if you enjoyed it. Share your comments about where you think Notion is going, but it's been a pleasure having you. Thank you very much, folks. Cheerio.